On this day in 1869, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was born in India's Gujarat. Also known as Mahatma, Gandhi played a pivotal role in India's independence. He is known as the father of the nation. He shares his birthday with Lal Bahadur Shastri, who was born on the 2nd of October in Uttar Pradesh. He went on to become the Prime Minister of India.